our path, and I'm up here a ways, a lot of grass, and trying to make Merrill Fields.
St. Teresa up there on the dashboard. We're coming up on the pass now.
I got quite a bit of altitude here. Pretty clear day, but there's some mist. The end of the pass, there's some clouds down there, so I just want to make sure I'm up high enough to be able to turn around if I have to. So yeah, it's pretty challenging. It's probably the hardest pass in the world to fly. So I had to make sure the weather was good and checked about it 10 times. So here we go. We're heading down the pass right now.